lungs. And if you're smoking tobacco,
I know for sure you should try.
The speech last year in Berlin is only part of it.
Did Barack Obama give this big speech in Cairo that the Middle East seemed
to
like?
But I think that's exactly the problem. It's not just the Berlin speech, but in Cairo he said, any world order. He said, any world order.
I'm laying down a beat for you. Keep going.
Any world order that elevates one nation over another will fall flat. I think that goes against the idea of American exceptionalism.
Exceptional fast food and exceptional dance moves.
Most Americans believe that this country was gifted by God, the bloodless nation, and that we are
ready. Yeah, we don't promise that it's a good place. Getting blessed by Joe Biden.
If you were to take that lettuce, dry it, and roll it, and smoke it,
I know it tastes like goat shit.
Please smoke your lettuce.
Believe me, I tried.
You're gonna end up with similar problems. And if you're smoking tobacco,
I know for sure you should try it with tomato, burning salad, and hot roll.
Teeth fire, warning complacent Americans about the risks of smoking lettuce.
You can warn me all you want, but you'll never stop my leaping clean fetish.
It's not the nicotine that kills, it's the smoke, cancers, it's the smoke, heart disease, it's the smoke, respiratory disease, it's the smoke, it's the inhalation, it's the smoke, if they wanna attain the nicotine, it's okay, it's the smoke,
the more problems we see.
Some companies say they've received hundreds of applications for just a single opening. One man said it should to his respective employer.
Shut up, don't you know that I don't miss me?
Ooh, am I crazy? Am I tripping on shrooms? Are you singing about living on the late night news? Katie Boo, baby boo, you got swagger like a star. Don't stop, real talk, we gon' take it to the charts.
We can be, dropping rhymes like rain. We can be, bringing on the pool game of
some breaking news. Let's go to Tracy Byrne. She's got all the news.
Actually, Liz, I think you might jump over.
Tracy, baby, you crazy. I don't know what the hell going on. No matter how it belongs. Let's go to the court. Nicole, don't know. Let's go to the court.
I'm trying to get a hold of this myself. Breaking news, guys. I don't have it, Liz. I have to send it back down to you. I'm afraid I'm digging
okay, that's okay. But the basics of it is, clearly, this is a fascinating story
magical.
That we're going to get all into place at just the moment as soon as we can get everything
here. God
bless America! God bless America! Cancers, it's the smoke. Heart disease, it's the smoke. Respiratory disease, it's the smoke. It's the inhalation.